The chase is better than the catch.
It's getting pretty tough. There are only six races left, out of which four are Italian, one Austrian, and one Czech called Jan Niemetz. This year he hasn't been defeated in slalom yet. He really wants to get gold in his favorite discipline. This absolute top slalom racer is going down with full strength, and if he gets through with no mistake, then he is absolutely unbeatable. At the beginning, his typical aggressive start, you can see that nothing gets him out of concentration, and there he goes at incredible speed into the home straight. There, by the back gates, he's threaded up, he's got a very good time, and I'm under the impression that he's the... Not an easy position to keep one's nerves under control. And again, in his typical style, he went for it with a battle shout. We are watching Jan Niemetz going through the difficult section, and he's done it beautifully. All the triple gates are smoothly behind him, elegant slalom movements. He's going without mistakes, heading towards the finish through the mild section, and it looks brilliant. Excellent. Jan Niemetz is the world champion for the seventh time.
Was it a difficult race?
Yes, it was difficult indeed. It was set up by the Austrians to get the Austrians to higher positions, and that's what happened. They got 2 third places in both the women and men's competition. I think the bending track caused enormous difficulties. The slalom track was moved to the new part of the slope, which hadn't yet been used. Did you notice any major differences between the first and the second round? The surface was completely different, a lot more slippery. It was also a lot faster. I'd never ridden such a technical race before. On this side of the slope, down there on the right, we actually haven't trained at all. I was surprised myself how quickly those gates were getting closer. It's your 7th world champion title. Where are you going to put it? Of course I'll put it between the other ones, but at the highest place.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep.